Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 82 of this Let's Play Skyrim here on the Hannibal Show, and it looks like we have had a dragon. What am I doing what for? Alright, let's... Yeah, that's because I like biting on people's neck. Hey, hello. Where are you going? Hello? Wait, what? What are we fighting? Oh, hello. Here, have a thing. Have a flame athnok. Are you gonna kill him? Come on. There we go. Can we loot him as well? Ghostly remains. Pretty sky gem. Alright. Tulfdir. Of course I did.
Let's hope it's as powerful as the Sijiks believe it to be.
Alright. Why are we all the way out here?
Look for yourself. Ankano's power is growing. We can't crack whatever magic he's using to shield himself. I hope your trip to Labyrinthium was worth it.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, where is Mirabelle?
She didn't make it. When it was clear we were going to have to fall back, she stayed behind and made sure the rest of us were all right.
Oh, that's sad. All right, let's get in then. Yeah, I guess you are. All right, let's take the mage college back. Are you gonna join us, Serana? How are you doing, by the way?
I'll be amazed if any of us survive this.
All right. If you say so. Can we just walk past? You know what? Let's save here, just in case we will meet something. Oh, you just walk straight in. All right. How do we do this? All right. You know what? I think we need to equip our Staff of Magnus. Did it go away? Yeah, it did. Good. Hello.
Gods, you'd better have something good up your sleeve. I've got nothing.
Nothing left. All right. Get out of my way then. Oh, looks like we have. You know what? Let's get let's get lightning. Nah, I don't know. Sparkling. There we go. Just for the visuals effect. Good. Yes. Knock knock.
Have you? You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it?
Maybe? Should we talk to him? Person is busy. Alright. Oh gosh.
I am beyond your pathetic attempts.
Alright. Yeah, I'm doing that. Yeah. Oh, it opens. What is going on here? Okay, this is not cool. Okay, did everybody die? Ouch! Come on, not cool. Alright, let me just hide here for a little bit. You know what? Let's turn into a vampire lord, because that is always fun. Yup. You guessed it. I will kill you. Hey, why are you killing those guys? Come on, shoot. It's kind of strange how they do not completely show the casting part. Really annoying that we can't get in third person with the Vampire Lord. I really wish we could. You know what? Alright. Come on, what are we doing? Why are you just laying there like a complete dimwit? Maybe it's because we're a vampire lord? Let's revert back to our previous form. There we go. Alright, can we? Activate. No. I don't know. Do we have to still shoot this guy? Maybe we have to shoot him? Maybe? I don't know what's going on here. Well, something is definitely going on. But we can't, like, activate it. Come on. I don't get it. Oh, now he's taking damage. Good. Okay, now I get it. Come on, Arcano. We don't have all day. Just play dead already. Come on. Alright, this is getting a little bit annoying. Your weapon has been fully drained of charge. To recharge it, blah 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 blah. His shield is very, very efficient, it looks like. This is very strange, don't you think? I really don't think he likes Tolfdir. I mean, or Serana, for that matter. Kinda looks like I'm not hitting him at all. I don't know if it's it has bugged out or whatnot. Alright, should we try and do the stuff with the staff? Do we have any soul gems? I don't think so. If I search for gems. Nope. No gems. Alright. Can we take down the those then? No? Nothing is taking damage. What is wrong here? Let's take a flame Athrenok. Okay, can you handle that then? Come on. More mana, please. There we go. Well, at least something got hit. Maybe we have to take them out first. Wait, maybe they're... Oh, they have a soul gem. Alright, good. We'll kill them and take the soul gem and recharge the weapon if we can actually hit them. Come on. Stupid magical anomaly. Please just die already. One down. Take your soul gem. And come on. Oh no, he's finally starting to attack me. Alright. Alright, this was a little bit annoying. Alright, let's use flames then. You know what? This really is okay. T to charge. Let's do that. We have common soul gem. All right. Can we now equip the staff of Magnus? Okay. Should we shoot this guy? Ah! Now his shield is untapped. And he will be that way until he taps the orb again. Okay, I think we know what we're doing now. Come on. Are you done? Good. Let me just grab your stuff here. And a Telmor robe. Well. Alright, where is that anomaly? There we go. Alright, wasn't too bad. Alright, Tofter, come on. Don't just walk away from me now.
I knew you could do it.
What do we do now?
I don't know. Ancano is gone, but whatever he's done to the eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
Alright. Well, what do we do? I have a home we can put it in. What do you think about that? Oh, and of course it's daytime, stupid sun. Burns my eyes. Now where do you want me to travel? Back to Septimus? Alright, let's do that. Trade and cavern sometimes pass through the ruins of... Alright, that was all we got to read. No dragons? No dragons, okay. Let's go and... say hi to the madman. Hello, I'm back. Have you been waiting for me? Hello.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal.
All right, whatever floats your boat, I brought all the blood you required.
I will make the mixture.
Alright. Make the mixture then. Oh, it looks like something is missing here. Oh gosh, what are you doing?
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Are you done? No, he's still busy. Ooh! It's swirly! Cool! Oh gosh, where are we going? Okay, I think we're gonna save for this. Oh gosh. There's a book.
It's just a book. I can...
Sorry about that. I kind of forgot to tell you about that. We'll take that, and we'll take that, and... Let's also... read a book. Alright. Good, good. Now we're going crazy. Batshit crazy, I guess. Oh, hello! Speak with...
Come, my champion.
What now?
Now, you have my Ogma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Xarxes, my loyal servant.
All right.
For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.
I mean, sure, why not? Why not? I like wonders. Who doesn't? Can we now take your soul gem? Dang it. We still can't take a soul gem without stealing it. Can we take anything here? I mean, no? Alright. I kind of am a little bit worried about the whole Mage Guild thing now. Because I didn't think we... Let me just get up here. Let's see here. Speak with... Alright, let's see if we can find him somewhere. Oh, isn't that the Phoenix Order guy? Or Sijic Order? I think it is. Yeah, let's fast travel back. Back to the Mage Guild. Or the Mage's okay, no dragons. Wrong way. Hello, dragon. Well... I don't trust that you are completely dead, because you kind of keep moving. Alright, let's...
I used to be an adventurer like you.
You do? Okay. But you took an arrow to the knee. Yeah, I heard that story before. Come on. Oh, we don't have any stamina left to run. Well, not everybody's built for running. Trust me, I know that. Hey, actually, I wonder, is there anything around the edge of the college? Huh. We have to check that out someday. We were supposed to speak to Quintus, or whatever his name was. Ah, there he is! I didn't see you there! Ah! Hello!
Your victory here justifies our belief.
Oh.
You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold.
Alright, what do we do now? How did you know I'll be able to defeat Arcano?
A great many things obscured to you are quite clear to us. We have long believed you would prevail.
Alright, so what do we do now?
The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing.
All right.
We shall safeguard it. For now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
Wait, what? Did he make me an Archmage? All right, let's go and activate this before it goes away.
You have done the world a great service.
Oh, he's going. Hello. Oh. Oh. Tandil. Who is Tandil? Well.
You've done it. The college is safe again thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Sijics are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me.
Alright, looks like you could use a hand.
Well, yes. This is rather embarrassing, but it seems I've misplaced something. I can't find my alembic. I suppose I could use another one, but... Well, it's... if you happen to see it, would you mind bringing...
Okay, is it me, or... haven't we done that quest? But the Mage Quarters, or the Archmage Quarter, is ours now, I think. And correct me if I'm wrong.
I'm always available,
Are you following me? Come on. But I think I recall there were some good loot in here. Oh yeah, we can take everything here. Oh, get in my inventory, Solgem. Oh, kind of. Oh, look at that. All of the Solgems. Oh, nice. Oh, the cheese. Oh, everything. Oh, what is this? Staff of Frost Athenrock. We'll take you. Oh gosh, we can't run. Damn it. Alright, what do we have here? Dwarven daggers. Warro. What do we have here? Fine clothes. Everything is ours. Fine hat. Boots. Magical boots of some kind. Fine hat. A nice bed. Ooh, what do we have in here? Gold! Yeah, the only thing I'm worried about is that I actually don't... Ooh, we have a safe we haven't checked before. Gems, more gold, diamond necklace. Sanctified dwarven bow causes undead to flee. Ah, oh, the loot. The loot is real! Alright, what do we have here? Potions. Healing potions? Healing potions, yes. Mana potions? Potions of all kind. Oh, get in my inventory. Alright, I think it was a bad idea to make me an archmage. Don't you think, Serana? I think so. Do we have a potion that gives us a little bit of strength? Let's see, potion of strength. Okay, so we still, if we drink that, we still need 7. Or to drop 7 in weight. We could drop one of those swords. They only weigh 3. Alright. I don't want to... You know what, let's drop that one. And then we can pick up the Drainheart sword. Alright. Yes, and then we can drink the potion. And fast travel to our home. Let's see, potion of strength. So let's just run. Run, look, there is no tomorrow. Just before the potion wear off. Alright, I don't like that sound. No, where are we going? What's the wrong way? There, to Skyrim. Alright, so let's use the map. Go back to Vinstead Manor, wherever that is. Ah, here it is. Fast travel. Yes, we would like that. Ah, I finally feel like we are doing some progress here. We are now an archmage, we are vampire lord. I mean, I think godhood is the next. What is this? Is this Lydia? No. Alright, so we have sorted off our inventory. I decided to equip both the Morokai mask and what is it called? Archmage Squadron, because I think it was actually a lot better than what we actually had before. Let me just show you the stats here. Because we had 125 Magicka Regeneration. But we will lose 25 Magicka Regeneration and we will get 50 to Magicka as a bonus, and all spell cost less by 15%. So that is pretty good. And also the Morokai Helmet, which is just 100% more Magicka Regeneration. So, ooh, what is that? Wrench of Reinhammer. I don't know what that is. But let's have a look to our journal. We want to find a Moth Priest's knife. We could Rising at Dawn. Oh, that was the invitation we got. Unseen Vision. Let's do that. See if we can find this stupid knife. Let's see, where will this lead us? Way south, it looks like. Alright, so between Helgen and Falkreath. Oh gosh. Alright, Helgen it is then. Helgen it is. Oh, look at that little dragon. Oh man, I wish I had one of those as a pet. Just a small one, just a tiny dragon. Alright. Where is the quest marker? There we go. Maybe not. Oh, it's locked. Damn it. Come on, don't spend all our... It's here, I guess. No, almost. Damn it. Come on, there we go. Oh, there are people here. Hello. Bandit thug, why are you here? Come on. We don't have all day. Did you kill him? Yeah, I'll go and loot this guy while... While you kill the other one. There we go. There, bandit thug. We don't have all day, as I told you. Maybe we should also equip a spell in the other hand. How about two sparkles? There we go. Now we can be proper Sith. Let's see. Where are we? Is this the way we came? Like when we started? I kinda want to know where we... Where we kinda... Oh, are there more of them? I don't know. Who is that? Burnt body. Ooh, he has gold! Oh, hello! I'm so sorry, Khajiit, but kinda didn't give me any choice in the matter. Come on. There we go. Outlaw. Pesky bandits. I'll take you. Leg off goat roast. So actually that sounded really good actually. I could have done with something like that. There are more over this wall, but we don't have time for that, because we are going to find a knife. Yes, a knife for the vampires. Looks like we're heading into the wildness. We're gonna do a quick save here. We can hear a dog barking. Well, there is no dragons. Oh, hello. Stray dog. Hey. Hello. It's time for you to go back home, dog. Oh. Alright. Where are we going? You know what? Where'd you come from? Let me just remove them. Okay, there we go. He has a silver ring. I think he bit off a finger of a person. Okay, come on. What are we barking at? No? Are you following me? No, he's just standing there. He looks dirty. Come on. Well, we'll just leave him be then. What is that sound? Guess there's something up here? Oh, there is a dragon shrine up here. I guess that also means there is a dragon. Save. Yeah, we can do a quick little dragon fight, right? Where is the dragon?
Another cave.
There is a dead stray dog here. I hope it's not the same dog. Because in that case... No? Alright, should we go in? Bone Chilled Passage. Yeah, let's do that. Just to be a little bit distracted. I see gold! Gold! Thank you! I don't think you need it anymore. Oh, hello. I see a little ice rat here. Where did you go? There you are. Alright, where is your buddy? Is this your buddy? No, here is his buddy. We'll take your thieves, because they look cool. Hello? Where did you come from? We have a book here, which we haven't read before. Heavy armor. We didn't level up? What a shame. Well, we'll take your gold. Sorry, Serena, you have to find yourself a new thrall. Yep, that's just how it goes. We'll take your lockpicks, thank you. Is there any other stuff here? Alright, let's try not to fall into that little hole. Hello? Is there anybody here? Oh, we have a troll here. We have a frost troll. Which literally doesn't take a lot of damage from our... Come on, Serena, did you... Look, she resurrected a goat. Oh gosh, oh gosh. No! Alright. Let's not go in there. Oh gosh. Oh wait, there's the stray dog. No, it's the... It's in the bloody wolf. It's an ice wolf. Alright, we'll take your amethyst. And your book. And your gold and your lockpick. And your potion. And your book. There we go. And wasn't there anything in here? Yeah, there were gold, necklace, potion. Alright. You know what? We have to avenge. Let's use fire. You, my good sir. You have tried me for the last time. I will melt you. I swear, I will melt you. What are you doing? Oh, it was the ice wrath. I kind of forgot about that guy. Yeah, we'll take your thieves. Yeah, bring your silly little orc, Serena. He probably just has some troll fat. Nothing that we should worry about. Is there anything worthwhile here? There's a potion. Stamina. We could actually loot that. So we're gonna do that. Pick up some gold. Anything here? No, doesn't look like it. Goat horns. Sure, why not? We'll take some goat horns. This must be the way onwards. Yeah. Hey, that was a really short dungeon, if you ask me. Oh, and here is a dragon shrine. Alright, but I think we're going to do that next episode. So...